Intensive care units all over the world are confronted with the same challenges.
The greatest challenges in critical care in current modern medicine is the growing number of ventilator patients that we see as the population ages.
We have issues with manpower available at our disposal, as well as challenges dealing with how do we provide quality care to a patient with restricted resources.
So it means that in the ICU, we have to increase our efficiency of care.
In 1983, Hamilton Medical was founded with a vision to develop intelligent mechanical ventilators that make life easier for patients in the ICU and for the people who care for them.
The original vision was Steve Hamilton's. He wanted us to develop fully automated ventilators. Airplanes can fly using an autopilot, so why should that not be possible with medical ventilators too?
Today, Hamilton Medical is a leading manufacturer of critical care ventilators.
It is essential to us to deliver a first-class product that meets the demands of our customers while providing the best possible medical outcomes.
Hamilton Medical revolutionized critical care ventilation in 1998 with the first intelligent ventilation mode, ASV, adaptive support ventilation. ASV has become the standard for ventilation in many hospitals around the world.
I think the differences between ASV and conventional ventilation modes is that it combines mechanical breaths, spontaneous breathing, and has an underlying level of support. It is adapting to the patient's needs and provides all levels of ventilation regardless of what the patient's needs are.
Well, critical care and patients change. You know, they change from second to second, minute to minute, hour to hour. And if you have decreased manpower, if you don't have an intensivist in the ICU who can stay there 24 hours a day, you need to have a smart mode of ventilation that will make automatically minor changes by itself.
This is especially important in critical care transport and in emergencies.
ASV has proven its worth in daily use. Our crews are very enthusiastic about it. They say that they can practically leave the details of ventilation to the machine and focus on the patient's other needs. Once these are taken care of, they can return to inspect and, if need be, optimize ventilation. However, more often than not, the machine is almost doing a better job than a doctor.
In 2010, Hamilton Medical revolutionized ventilation again, this time with the world's first ventilation autopilot, INTELLiVENT-ASV.
You know, INTELLiVENT-ASV is a complex mode inside with very advanced technology, with advanced algorithm. But for the user, it's very simple to handle. The doctor just have to determine what are the targets in terms of end-tidal CO2 and SpO2 for the patient, and the ventilator will do the rest.
We gain time that way, time we can use to accomplish other important tasks that take place in an ICU, such as taking care of the patients, providing essential medical care, and informing and comforting the patient's families, which we consider as particularly important.
Since 1983, the most advanced medical ventilators are built in the Swiss mountains, always ahead of their time, always incorporating cutting-edge technologies and the latest medical findings, and always with just two people in mind, the patient and the one who cares for them.
We will continue to develop intelligent solutions that best support clinicians to ventilate their patients wherever they are.